This is Marcel Schoen with LATICRETE Technical Services. Today I'm going to review our resilient flooring adhesives and LATICRETE membranes TDS 412, which is going to help answer a question that we get often in our department. That being if resilient flooring adhesives for products such as sheet vinyl, VCT, glue down wood flooring, glue down carpet, carpet tile, rubber flooring, for example, any of those glue down resilient floorings, if those are able to be specified and used over our LATICRETE liquid applied waterproofing and anti-fracture membranes. Products such as our Hydroban, Fractureban SC, Hydrobarrier, anything in that cold liquid applied category. In order to avoid compatibility issues, you're going to want to make sure that you use a water-based latex adhesive when installing over these types of cold fluid applied membranes. We know that most water-based latex adhesives will be compatible. The main thing to remember from this video is to never use a solvent-based adhesive over these membranes. That will affect the membrane and in most cases will result in a failure due to a loss of bond. But as always, you're going to want to consult a resilient adhesive manufacturer to confirm that their products are compatible with liquid cold applied latex-based membranes, as the adhesive manufacturer's instructions are always going to supersede our suggestions. An alternative approach, and usually probably the best approach, especially when you consider installing VCT or sheet vinyl, any resilient goods that are really going to telegraph the substrate below, you can also skim coat these membranes prior to installing the resilient flooring adhesive by just putting down like a 16th of an inch to 8th of an inch thick skim coat. Using a polymer fortified LATICRETE thin set such as our 254 Platinum, 257 Titanium, or Multimax Light. Just trawling a nice skim coat layer over the cured LATICRETE membrane will not only protect the membrane, but it'll give you a nice, clean, smooth, porous, and most importantly, bondable substrate for that water-based resilient flooring adhesive to bond to. Again, always read the resilient adhesive manufacturer's written instructions because you will find that most of the time they do require at least a thin layer of concrete to bond to as a suitable substrate. When you do take the approach of skimming the floor of the latex thin set mortar, you're going to want to make sure that you let that coat cure for a minimum of 12 to 24 hours at 70 degrees prior to the installation of the resilient flooring. You just want to make sure that that layer is dry, there's no more water trying to cure out of that mortar, which in hand would naturally affect the water-based adhesive going over it, again resulting in a potential loss of bond. But as long as that skim coat is dry, you most likely will be okay proceeding with your water-based latex adhesive installation of your resilient flooring. Additionally, it's worth mentioning, do not use mechanical fasteners, for example, to install hardwood flooring or transition strips over these membranes. These membranes are not self-healing, therefore puncturing these membranes would naturally void any warranties, not to mention would eliminate the functionality that the membrane was intended to provide in the first place. Simply put, if you puncture a waterproofing membrane, it's not going to be waterproof anymore. And as always, you're going to want to consult with a resilient adhesive manufacturer for confirmation that their products are compatible with cold liquid applied latex-based membranes, such as the ones we highlighted in this video. But as long as you're using a non-solvent-based and instead a water-based latex adhesive, or you decide to take the route of skimming these membranes with a thin skim coat of the polymer fortified thin set mortars that we mentioned in this video, you will likely have beautiful and successful resilient flooring installations over our LATICRETE liquid applied waterproofing and anti-fracture membranes for years to come. As always, I hope this video was helpful, and thank you for choosing LATICRETE.